A judge in Minnesota's 7th Judicial District is retiring and the search is beginning to find his replacement. The Honorable Stephen A. Anderson has announced he plans to retire, and the Commission on Judicial Selection announced today that it is taking applications to fill that upcoming vacancy. The judgeship will be chambered at Mille Lacs in Mille Lacs County. Application materials are due by the close of business on Monday, November 12th. Interviews are scheduled to be held on Monday, December 3rd.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.